Page 45. Exercise 6B.
The wounded king tried hard to stand up, but he was too weak. Sir Bedivere hated seeing the king like this, so he promised to do what the king wanted. He went back to the lake. On the way, he stopped to get the sword from the bushes. He stood on the shore of the lake, lifted the sword above his head, and threw it with all his strength out into the middle of the lake. Excalibur flew through the air. Then, as it fell towards the water, something amazing happened. A woman's arm came up out of the lake and caught the sword. The arm waved Excalibur 3 times in the air. Then the arm and the sword slowly sank down into the dark waters of the lake and disappeared. When Sir Bedivere told King Arthur about the arm, the king started smiling again.
"Ah, the Lady of the Lake," he said.
Then he closed his eyes and died.